DB Creations, we've loved working with Snapchat. Developer relations team has been excellent to work with and really seems to listen to the kind of things we as developers want to have on the platform.
So that our visions for the games we want to build come to life.
Which has been a big part of us being able to start our business.
Hi, I'm Blake.
I'm Dustin Kokensparger, and I'm one of the co-founders of DB Creations,
a AR games company.
About a year and a half ago, we applied to the Ghost Program,
which is the sort of like innovation lab for making sort of advanced Snapchat content. So we started working with them to build our strategy game, Operation Living Room.
And we've been working with them since then. The thing that's been the most empowering to us is the world meshing in Lens Studio, because all of our games are world-facing. We try to kind of make childhood toys come to life. We have like a little like strategy game, we have a city builder, we have like a helicopter game.
And use sort of a digital controller to fly around an RC helicopter, pick up cargo and move it around. It like bumps into walls and stuff though, which I think is really cool, powered by a lot of the stuff Snapchat can do, which makes it feel a lot more immersive than just like a kind of normal game-like experience. Something that we find with building AR content is that because it's so new and innovative, you need to be able to iterate really fast to get stuff out to users, test it, and then bring it back to the workbench and keep tooling with it. And so for us, being able to quickly use the tool to build the kind of stuff we want to build, get it out to users and get that feedback, that loop being really quick is massive for us. The future of AR, I'm really excited about the potential for head-worn devices, you know, AR glasses.
We're also really excited about the Spectacles headset. We've been working with that for a while now.
I think that's going to be huge for integrating it into more people's lives day to day.
We think that's definitely like the future direction of AR.